Okay, now in 2019, Uddhav Thackeray ditched the BJP to become Maharashtra Chief Minister.
But in 2022, his close aide, Eknath Shinde, ditched him, took the support from the BJP and became Chief Minister.
But the fact is, the logo, the symbol of the Shiv Sena, the Dhanush Baan bow and arrow, is with Eknath Shinde.
But the name Thackeray, by which the Shiv Sena has always been running, is with Uddhav Thackeray, the Shiv Sena UBT.
The question then is, who is the Marathi Manus of Mumbai and Thane with you?